Alright guys, I'm here with my Snowdozer 3000 with the hockey rink, you know. I needed to find a way to bolt, resurface it, and scrape all of the snow and ice off. And so, here's what we did. We took the Snowdozer.
Can I see?
Yeah, you gonna hold it? Yeah, you hold it. Hold it. And then you skate backwards. So we took the Snowdozer, and then we attached the PVC pipe with a T on it, and I attached the rag. And now we got our Snowdozer 3000. Keep going, buddy. And the Snowdozer does all the heavy work, scraping the surface. And then my pipe and my rag stretches all the water out. And so then we have a nice glassy ice rink. Snowdozer 3000, everybody. Now, Snowdozer is awesome too. And then we just made an attachment. So we have two of them. And I decided to take one and retrofit it.
Hello.
Hello. And that's retrofitted. And cool. Follow me for more tips.